All right, boys, we are back. Man, it's time for us to head into the playoffs with a French fry master as a member of the Colorado Avalanche. It's hockey day in Canada, boys. 11 a.m. start time. I told you I'd be here, and we got ourselves a nice little hockey day in Canada setup. How's it going, boys? Oh, it's Phil Kessel. The subscriptions are coming in. Appreciate it, boys. We're going to get started in the next 5 minutes. Let's just do a quick little timing check. You guys let me know. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Let me know the timing. Let me know if you guys can hear me loud and clear. And we don't have to wait at all. Oh, my God. All the subscriptions are coming in. You guys waited until my voice was there. Basal Zali, Louis Boy, Cyber Times, Chris Ate Me. Chris Ate Me. And Price is Right 6731. Goodwood. All right. Beautiful. So we have a video or a live stream in store for you guys today. The entire first round of the year one playoffs between the Colorado Avalanche and the Minnesota Wild. The French Fry Master, having the greatest rookie season of all time, is now poised to not only win the Conn Smythe, but the Stanley Cup, baby. The leading point man on his team with 94 points, Nathan MacKinnon behind him with 78. And actually, people are pointing out, because I was trying to take away penalty minutes during the game, we didn't have a lot of power play point simulation over the course of the season. So for next year, I'm going to have to turn that up for 4-for-4. I'd imagine that I would have not won the Art Ross, not won the Maurice Richard, had that been the case, but whatever. You guys caught it for me, so it should be good. I'll get it set for next season, but there it is, the French Fry Master with 94 points, baby. The Art Ross Trophy belongs to me, and the Maurice Richard. Ted Lindsay, I'd imagine, might go to me as well if the Players Association decides to vote for me. The Hart might go to me also. Conn Smythe, and then Stanley Cup. So we got ourselves an uphill battle. Not an uphill battle. I don't know if we are favorites going into the playoffs. The Pittsburgh Penguins had an outstanding regular season. But if we want to quickly take a nice little peek at the team that we're going up against, I guess there's no view line screen. Of course not. It's NHL, made by EA Sports after all. We're going to have to wait a few years for them to give the most basic game modes. NHL Wizard, appreciate it. Goalie with the bits. Jacket Back Nick, appreciate it. Noel Nick, I hope I'm keeping up with everyone. Let's take a look at the team that we're going up against here in round number one, boys. The Minnesota Wild. So Zach Parise, 55 points. Hang on a second. Let me just sort by forwards. Oh, man. Friggin' Jesus Fragapan with the... Oh, man, the seizures are happening in the side of my eye. Your daily prayer, boys. Listen, children. Give the Prophet Johnny your power and will carry to the Colorado Avalanche Lord Stanley Cup. The French Fry Master has been touched by God and named the Chosen One. The Word of the Lord. Amen, Jesus. Amen. So here are your Minnesota Wild. Zach Parise, Jason Zucker, Michael Granlund, Miku Koivu, Jordan Eberle. Explainable. Appreciate it. We're getting Phil Kessel's above his real weight. This is great. Luke Kunin, Jordan Greenway, JT Brown. So not really a great scoring team right here. We did beat them at the end of the regular season, but their defense, Matthew Dumba, real good. After that, though, Ryan Suter, only 28 points, really does drop off. Yeah, none of these guys got power play points, so I'm going to have to fix that for next season. And the goaltenders, Devan Dubnyk with a 9.22 save percentage. All right, so we're going to have the exact same format as the regular season, ladies and gents. We got to jump in there for the third period, so we're going to need a good simulation. So enough vamping, enough taking our time. It is time to start up. Are you guys ready for some freaking hockey? You ready for some hockey? Yeah, baby, it's hockey day in Canada. Let's go! Let's go, boys! Playoff hockey! Ugh, it's hockey day in Canada here. I'm so sorry if that blew up your ears. I don't know how to get the audio settings the same as my voice. But we're ready for game number one. My childhood has returned. Yeah, man. That's the best Hockey Night in Canada song. So here we go. Colorado game number one. First period underway, and it's a 0-0 tie. Both goaltenders playing very well. Second period underway, and there you go. You're calling the French Fry Master. The French Fry Master, the first man to score in the playoffs. There you go. So we got a Sim goal and Carl Soderberg. A 2-0 lead to start the game here in game number one. And your Colorado Avalanche playing great. That was 10 years old, boys. I know. How crazy. Time passes. I remember that when that was the new Hockey Night in Canada song. And now they've changed it. All right, so I got to take these headsets off now. These are my computer headsets, and I got to switch to my Xbox headset. All right, so Hall of Diva, appreciate it. If I miss any subscriptions or donation, boys, I will get caught up on it. But I've got to focus on the game. Here we are, third period in the Pepsi Center. Playoffs, boys. Your Colorado Avalanche have a 2-0 lead. Let's see if they can maintain that. So defense. Oh, Selke playing defense. All right, watch this now, boys. Dumping it in. Did I just break my stick? That was the weakest freaking dump, French fries. What the hell? Dumba over to Suter. And here come the Minnesota Wild back the other way. Granlund across the blue. French fries covering that third guy. Back to Suter on the point. Whoa. Come on now, boys. Let's not let... Oh, back door wide open. But Pecorine is going to make a good save. Playing good defense right now. Matthew Dumba. Got it on the point. Back to Nino Niederreiter. Niederreiter looking for an open. Oh, there you go, baby. And the Colorado Avalanche should break it out. Zadorov, the interception. Back over to you, McKinnon. Oh, finds Rantanen. The Avalanche going in. Oh, what a shot by the fantastic Finn. And they're killing it. Game audio needs to go up. Does the game audio need to go up? Let me know, boys. Hope Nashy, CT Whale. Can you guys hear it? No game audio. It should be high enough. I can turn it up a little bit higher. There we go. Game is quiet as fuck. Game audio up. All right. There you go, boys. Up to three. I'm done. I have to change all the audio settings where we have our intros and all and everything. Slightly higher, it's fine. Game audio is too quiet. It's fine. Turn the game audio up. All right, I think we got it now, boys. That's better. Up a bit. So it seems like level three seems to be exactly what we need. I hear it. Boof, it's good now. All right, boys. So a real good start to the playoffs here for your Colorado Avalanche. They are killing it here. The French Fry Master with an assist there on the Mikko Rantanen goal. We got some fantastic Finns playing well for us. French Fries back to the outside to Tyson Barrie. French Fries, he's got it looking. Back skating, back to the point. Let's play it smart right now. McKinnon, I'm cutting. You cut now, McKinnon. McKinnon gets it. Ooh, nice little cycle job right there. McKinnon still got it. Colorado Avalanche doing a great job with puck possession. McKinnon back to French Fries. Back to the point to Tyson Barrie. Barrie going to the front of the net. Rantanen, take that shot, baby. But no, a good save by Devan Dubnyk. McKinnon down low. I'm open if you need it. Oh, man, the Colorado Avalanche doing a fantastic job keeping the puck in the offensive zone right here. Barrie finds French Fries trying to take that wrist shot. But a better save by Devan Dubnyk. Turn it up a bit more. Turn it up more. Shit, man. What needs to go up more? My voice or the game audio? All right, there you go. I turned the game audio up a little bit more. I have no clue. It should be nice and high for you guys. Go back to fixed. I could change my camera angle. We could do a bunch of different things, but we're keeping it the same right now, boys. All right, so far it seems to be working. We have a 3-0 lead here in game number one. We call the Pepsi Center the can here in Colorado. RIP FM 5280. We're in the can and we're up by three. About to can these stupid Minnesota Wild. So here we go. Offense is on faceoff. Won by Minnesota. Jordan Eberle's going to break it out. All right, so sit at 13:42. Let's just play smart defensive hockey, all right? Let's get on them. There you go. Create the turnover. Selke play by the French Fry Master. Don't worry, Barrie. I got you covered. Takes it. McKinnon in. I got Barrie covered. He's playing right wing right now. McKinnon back to the point. Samuel Girard. Here we go. Power. Oh, yeah. That's the Canadian style. They're going to block our slap shots. Fine. It's a 7-game series. They're going to be injured by the end of it. Granny Smith walking in back to the point to Greg Patterin. Oh, trying. Oh, he dangles the French Fry Master. Ooh, he gets in there, but Pecorine saved my life. French Fry's going to use those boosters. He's got Nathan McKinnon on the other side. Finds Nathan. Nathan in. French Fry's with the rebound. Oh, man. Good save right there by Devan Dubnyk. Back to the point. Play it smart. Barrio back to McKinnon. Going to the front of the net. You guys can get a shot in there. We'll grease it up a little bit. Oh, French Fries. Look at that grease. Back check. Hard. You go to the bench. We can't play like Gabriel Landeskog. All right, coasting to the bench, causing his team the series. Oh, my God. Might be a little too soon for the real Colorado Avalanche fans. But don't worry. I will avenge you, boys. Bratterin breaking ankles. Silky mitts. I know, man. I didn't think he had it in him. I attacked him. That's all right. We have a 3-0 lead. 7 minutes left here in the first period. We're doing a good job. No, you ain't cutting to the middle. French fries. Lays him out. Take that, you piece of shit. Here we go. No. Jason Zucker. He's got it down low, trying to come out front. French fries going to skate over to Rankin. Here we go. Fantastic Finn. And the crazy Canadian. The Finn's got it. The Finn dangling to the outside. Cutting in. Ooh, back to Zadorov. Here we go. I'm at the net looking for that rebound. Rankin and still got it. He got a slap shot goal this game, but why not try another one? As the Minnesota Wild are breaking it back the other way. French fries, the first forward back again. He's chasing the puck carriers down. Koivu, he's got it on the right boards. No, you let him come to the net. Not letting him cut to the net. French Rice is getting active with his stick. Into the center, Zucker takes that shot. Hold on that puck there, Pekka Rene. Nice job, my man. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. As the chat right now is lighting up the Boston Bruins. Fuck Boston, anyone but Boston. Boston in five, Boston versus the Sharks. I don't know, St. Louis might have something to say about that. 3-0 lead here for Colorado. 6 minutes left, down to 3:25. Oh, yeah, we're playing just fine. We got this in the bag. Defensive zone faceoff. Let's just get the puck 200 feet away from our own net here, boys. And things will be good. Oh, I almost got it. Jonas Brodin. No, defense. We don't need them to get back in this game right now. Play for Pekka Rene. Back to Joel Eriksson Ek. Back to Jonas Brodin. Finds Jarrett Spurgeon on the point. They're looking to try to get that puck through, but Colorado they're just trapping right now in the slot. And French fries, he's got it. Windmill to the inside. Bow drops it for Rantanen. And Rantanen's shot. McKinnon rebound. Devin Dubnyk with some fantastic saves right there, keeping his team somewhat in it, but it's a 3-goal lead. I don't know. Dumps it in by Jonas Brodin. It might be a little bit too late for the Minnesota Wild here. They're going to need a better sim. McKinnon finds Rantanen. I'm darting. Back to McKinnon. Oh, what a save by Devin Dubnyk. There you go. I found McKinnon back door. And Dubnyk is doing his best right now. Get back. Defense. Don't let them in free. They're going to have to cross this blue line. Pay the toll, baby. The good pass up to Caden Pacioretty. And a solid line change. Selke. Caden Pacioretty flips it over the boards. That's all right. That's right. Shoot, Johnny. Shoot. Doob. No, boys. It's not about padding the stats anymore. It's about winning the games. 36 seconds remaining. They're pulling their goalie in a 3-goal game. What the hell just happened there? I don't know what happened there. But game one goes to your Colorado Avalanche, boys. Yeah. And I got to save my voice. This could go 7 games. And we're looking for 16 wins here in the playoffs. So can't get too hyped about game number one. But still, solid way to start off the playoffs here on home ice. What's our mascot's name again? I went a whole year. I don't even know it. Good job, boys. Good job. Rene with the shutout. Yep. Too loud. What's too loud? The gameplay or my voice? Everyone's telling me different things, man. All right. So hang on. Might as well just watch this. NBC. Jordan Everly with the shot block on the French Fry Master. French Fries finds McKinnon. Dubnyk did a great job. Minnesota's got to find a way to score some goals. All right, may I see your sliders? I already made a slider video. You can find it on my channel there, TN Cleveland 21. Audio is good. Audio is fine. All right, that horn hurt my ears. I could turn it down a little bit. There you go. Three and a half. Lighthouse Fed Phil. All right, so as we get back to the main menu, I have to get into a little bit of a routine here. Drink of water and get caught up on donation and subscription. So hang on a second. Shoot more. Actually, I have people telling me to shoot more when we won the game 3-0. I mean, it went perfect, boys. All right, so Lighthouse with the subscription, DMT Stinky Pinky. Oh, with the subscription, appreciate it. Seidler 95, Hall of Diva, NASCAR Awesome Squid, he cheered for me. How's it going? And can we get a kneel before Zod? Nah, you're going to have to wait for a General Zod live stream to get a kneel. I got to save my voice. QC Mythical with the subscription. Goalie with the bits, explainable with the subscription, goalie with the bits, and Jesus Fragapan. All right, good. Johnny, how are you? I'm doing good, boys. We just now have to continue this momentum that we're carrying into the playoffs. We had a great regular season. We had a great game one. Are you uploading this to YouTube? Yes, I will be. But the thing about YouTube videos is you guys always look at the time remaining in the video and you can judge whether or not the series is over. This is live, so this is all happening live. This is the way to watch the playoffs, boys. So here it is, game two in Colorado. We still have that home ice advantage. Let's do it. First period. All right, so same as the first game, 0-0 after one. Second period. So the Minnesota Wild have gone 5 periods unable to get a single goal past Pekka freaking Rene. Rene is doing his job between the posts, boys. We've got to do our job now out there scoring some goals for him. So let's go. Hat trick the next game. I don't know if I'll get 3 here in the third period. It's all about that first one. It's about the one. It's effing rigged clutch time. Let's go, Johnny. Hughes is not a miniature version in a beverage. What? Can't hear you, Johnny. You're lying to me, Calvatran. You lie again. I'm banning you. Back to Krypton. So here we go. Colorado in the can, baby. The Pepsi Center. We are tied at zero, but the Avalanche have a 1-0 series lead. Let's do it. French fries. He's got it. Oh, I got some players wrong. Get it in deep. Get it in deep. That's right. You're going to lose it. Lose it 200 feet away from your own net. Rantanen, Cotton, looking for French fries. Maybe back to Rantanen. One-time that now. Oh, I wanted Rantanen to one-time it. Let's grease it up. Let's get it back to the point. Let's get a one-timer. There you go. Shoot that. Shoot that. Shoot that. I'm telling them to shoot. They keep on passing it. Shoot that. There you go. Oh, my God. All right. Stop telling them to shoot. They do not one-time it. I want the big clapper from the point there, Tyson Burry. There we go. McKinney down low. French fries. He's off. Yep. I got defenders all over me. Oh, man. There it is. No, Matthew Dumba. The Colorado Avalanche doing a fantastic job keeping puck possession, keeping the puck to the outside. Minnesota Wild getting tired. Stop using their legs. Start using their sticks. And boom, 2 minutes for tripping on Matthew Dumba. You can't do that. Oh, as the Avalanche fans are giving it to the Minnesota Wild's most productive defenseman over the course of the year, Matthew Dumba. All right, so I should be out there for the PP, boys. That's what we need to break this deadlock down to 17-23. Power play. Let's go. Did French Fry score in game one? I got a sim goal and I got an assist. I haven't actually scored. French Fry stops it. Gonna pass it. Nice job. Saving some time. Zadorov, I'm cutting. Oh, I'm darting, trying to get to my spot, my power play spot. Rantanen in with that clapper. Oh, and a good clear there by the Wild, knocking it out of midair. Koivu, big whiff right there in the neutral zone, but it was a fake, calculated. Johnson, you got that puck? Johnson, you got that puck? There you go, up the French fries. All right, boys, let's go. Let's go. Nice little spinorama. Back to McKinnon. McKinnon, I'm right there. Take that shot, baby. Ah, trying to get in there. Devin Dubnyk makes an easy save on Nathan McKinnon. Clearly did not get all of that. Are they back to even strength? Yes, they did. So the Minnesota Wild, they do kill off the penalty. Johnny, you're a freaking sniper. Shoot the puck. All right, will do. On my backhand, though. Got to go back to the point. Zadorov finds Barry. Back to Zadorov with the wrister blocked in front. I'm down low if you need it there, McKinnon. Going to the front of the net now. Looking for maybe a shot. McKinnon gets it from Zadorov. Chop it in. Ooh, the Colorado Avalanche. They're doing great. Shoot the effing puck. Shoot that, Johnny. All right, boys. All right. I don't want to be the one to screw up, right? I keep trying to find my teammates doing the right thing right now. We have the series lead. It's a tie game. No stupidity. Back to the point. Zadorov. Here we go. I so want them to be on their shooting wings so they can just freaking send a clapper in there from the point. They always just pass it right back, though. McKinnon, go back to the point. Oh, finds Rantanen back door. No way. How'd you get that through? Rantanen going to get back to Zadorov to McKinnon. Look at the Colorado Avalanche right now. They can't. The puck won't come off their stick. McKinnon back to the point again. French fries has got it. Looking. Go to the net. Oh, see, I lose it. I shoot it and I lose it. After all that, I listen to you guys. Shoot the puck more, Johnny. And I end up losing it. And here they come back the other way. Suter with a shot from the friggin' blue line, it looked like. Minute 10 log shift. Shoot, shot, LOL. Shoot. I was shooting for a rebound on that. Stop standing in front. What do you mean, stop standing in front? That's the golden zone. That's where you gotta go. That's the hard work area. You want me to stand like a pansy on the outside? Don Cherry wouldn't appreciate that. Zedum, I'm at work arching this in the middle of a 12-hour shift. You better lose and upload it to YouTube. Get the hell out of here. I'm winning. All right, so offensive zone faceoff. The Minnesota Wild got a sim goal. I didn't even realize. Sim goal for the Minnesota Wild. All right, we're down by one now, boys. Now I gotta get going. Back to the point again. Now I gotta get going. I gotta get dart on my forehand. Now I gotta get going. Gotta get in there. French fries in. Wrist shot misses the net by a mile with 99 wrist shot accuracy. Missing that net. You can't do that. Sim goal for the Wild. Let's go Wild. 20-minute periods. Now I think they're the same as the regular season. I mean, this could be a 7-game series, right? So I want it to be tight. I want it to be entertaining. And I don't want myself to get drained. Physically drained from talking too loud, so I got to keep it nice and easy here, and try to get back in this game and end it as quick as possible. Rantanen takes that shot. Oh, we're doing a good job. We just, you know what it is? Everyone's on their passing wing. It seems like so. Every time we get a pass, like they just pass it right back. Cause I can't even slow them down to take a shot from the blue line. Here we go. Oh, French Rush trying to get in there. Nino Ryder going to fall. Oh, man. Ryan Suter on the point. Delayed penalty. Oh, shot block in front by French Fries. Zucker walks in. That's so close. Delayed penalty right now. So down by one. And now we're going to be shorthanded for 2 freaking minutes. Holding. What are we doing right now, boys? We got to start playing like Canadians. This is ridiculous. Bring back the Be A Pro camera. Maybe for next season. We got to keep it consistent, though. Man, good shot right there by Nino Ryder. That is dangerous. Your mind processes who the fuck that was, but who, what are you talking about, Rob? I don't even know what you guys are saying. All right, so let's see. Are we still on the PP or the PK? Yeah, we still are. Good eat. All right, here we go. 30 seconds on the penalty kill. What the hell just happened? Where'd the puck go? Did they flip it out? You fucking idiots. Yeah, they did. Flipped it right into the bench. Defensive zone face-off. Nice job, morons. All right, boys. Here we go. Here we go. Defensive zone face-off. Still 30 seconds on the PK. Suter. He's trying to get around French fries. French fries doing his job to keep the defenseman, but no, he's going to get around. Watch out. No, cover that guy for. Oh, my God. Rings it off the bar. Koivu, a second chance against his fellow countryman. Just missing the target. That could have been all she wrote right there. Suter doing a real good job getting around French fries in the defensive zone. There we go. Zadorov. Get it off Suter. There we go. Soderberg. Oh, he flips it off. French fries is open for a pass. He's going deep. He's looking. Maybe comes out. Maybe short side. Oh, tries the Geno Malkin backhand. Misses the net by a mile. McKinnon. French fries down low. McKinnon. French fries. Back to the point. Take a shot now. Take a shot. Wrist it. Oh, my God. You see, I tell him to shoot, and I'm busy poke checking like I'm a freaking idiot. Oh, my God. All right, so 33 seconds. Let me get off. I'm dead tired from that penalty kill. We might get one more shift, but we're going to need a good one out there. A good sim job from the rest of our team. As a one-timer in front by the Minnesota Wild. So dangerous. Nice job, you goofs. I know, right? This is ridiculous. 3 minutes left. Down by one. We got to start playing like Canadians. We have to start playing like Canadians. Fight, Johnny. Get out there and fight. Suter flings a dangerous pass up to Matthew Dumba. I got the right side. Come on, take it off him, boys. Matthew Dumba flings it up to Charlie Coyle. Oh, get on Charlie Coyle. Don't let him get in. He flings it around the boards. Come on, Rantanen. There you go. Finds French fries. Going to put on those afterburners, baby. Put on those afterburners to Nathan McKinnon. I'm behind the B. Oh, back door. Barry. Oh, he misses. How do you miss that, Tyson Barry? I had it wide open. It was a great rush opportunity. McKinnon and French fries found Tyson Barry wide open. Zadorov. Here we go again. French fries using those afterburners. No, he's not around. He's not around. Wait for your team. Wait for your team. Wait for your team in the middle. Back to you, Zadorov. There you go. I'm going to the front of the net now. He's going to find Rantanen. Slap shot. Just misses the net. That's what I need. Rantanen. You got it, my man. Rantanen, I'm going. Oh, man. He stick lifted me. Beautiful stick lift by Ryan Suter right there. Keeping the puck off French fries' stick. I got to go off. It's a quick shift. I might get one more. And we got to watch this now. Granny Smith to Ryan Suter. Suter with the wrister. Good save by Pekka Rinne. Final minute and 10 seconds here in game number two. Try the superb man shot. Come on, Johnny. Hustle, Johnny. I was tired. I still got to get my speed up there. All right, let's see what we got. I'm on the first line, so you think that the coach would call a timeout, pull the goaltender, get the first line out there, but it's EA Sports. Matthew Dumba flings it back around. Oh, is that a broken stick right now? Oh, man, for a Colorado Avalanche player, he's going to the bench. There you go, Patrick Maroon. Way to go, buddy. Give up that stick. Why would you go to the bench when the puck is in your own zone as a defender? What a moron. All right, well, that's all right. Defensive zone faceoff still. Man, Minnesota's killing it on the draws. Suter doing a good job right now moving with the puck. Suter's having a game. Zucker. Well, I don't know who that is in front. Granny Smith had a chance. A stupid referee. Of course, he's got Phil Kessel's number. Fat-ass referee in my way right now. Ian Cole gets it up to Matt Nieto, and here goes Caden Pacioretty. Caden, get it done, my man. They're pulling their goaltender. Caden with the shot on the net. Dubnyk with the save, and that's going to get ourselves a nice little face-off. I think McKinnon was the extra attacker. Yeah, Nathan McKinnon is out there, so the French Fry Master is not out there, boys. I'm not liking this. I'm not liking this one bit. 33 seconds. I may get another shift. I have the energy, but it's going to be with like 10 seconds left. Ian Cole goes back to Eric Johnson. Back to Ian Cole. Who finds? Like, everyone's back skating. Someone just front skate, all right? Ian Cole back to Nieto. McKinnon in the middle. Landeskog shot blocked in front. Eric Johnson. Nieto slapper misses the net. You idiot. Someone get there. Oh, and the Minnesota Wild with the empty net now. They're coming down the ice looking for an opportunity. Nieto Niederreiter with the shot. Misses by a mile. Picked up by Granny Smith, though. 8 seconds left. Dumba's got it. Oh, they have it in the offensive zone. They're pushing. Wow, the Colorado Avalanche played like a bunch of pansies in game number two. And if we're not careful, we're going to let this series get away from ourselves. I mean, that's just embarrassing. We're down by one. We have the goalie pulled, and they're playing in our zone, their entire team. Not worried at all about a counterattack. I mean, that's just them having their way with us. You know what I think? I think we need some sort of motivation. Some hockey genius needs to talk us through what the hell we just saw or how the hell we just played, because that was absolutely embarrassing. Ladies and gents, what do you think we could do? Who could be the voice of reason to get us through this? I mean, I just, what exactly do we need? Wait a minute, I think I know.
Yeah, baby! It's Coach's Corner! There's only one man who knows that we can turn this around. Don, what the hell do we need to do? Let me tell you something right now. You stupid idiots in Colorado, you gotta start playing like Canadians. Get stronger, get faster, get grittier. Shoot the fucking puck through your team's teeth. Stop playing like a bunch of Euro trash and get out there and represent Canada, baby.
Thumbs up. Yeah! All right, so Don Cherry, he let it be known. We have to stop playing like a bunch of foolish Europeans, and we got to start playing like Canadians, baby. Let's go. Piss off. Woo-hoo-hoo! It's Grapes and Coach's Corner, boys. He knows what he's talking about. Let's do this. All right, so simulation. Well, I got the right headset on? I think I do. No clue. Yeah, I got to change that back. That was awesome. 15K update. All right, boys, so here it is. Game 3 in Minnesota. Let's see what we have. A 1-1 series tie. First period, 1-1. Nathan MacKinnon finally comes through for us. And Michael Granlund also. Second period, all right, a 2-2 game. Ranton and MacKinnon, so I might have two assists. Jared Spurgeon and Miku Koivu. All right, North Lover. Hey, Johnny, glad you're back to streaming and YouTube. You should do a Civ 6 playthrough on Twitch where you mainly focus on your military and take over the world by force. Warlord Superbius returns? I could do that, but first we gotta finish with Canada. One thing at a time, boys. Let me go for a quick drink. Woo! Corny. Yeah, whatever, man. It can be as corny as I want it to be. I'm having fun. Alright, so, got my other headsets on. We should be good. So, with the words from Don Cherry, let's see. I gotta start playing like a Canadian out there, alright? Throwing that body, getting gritty. Alright, let's get chuffed, let's get chirpy. Come on, you stupid wild pansies. Alright, you ain't beating the Colorado Avalanche. Try to stop me, the French fry master. Come on, you pansies. Wrist shot, woo! What are you gonna do about it, Ryan Suter, you old piece of shit? Stupid American. Barry with the shot, yeah, Dubnyk. You were garbage in Edmonton. You're garbage over here, too. Nothing about it. Here we go, Matthew Dumb. I'm coming. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, Matthew Dumb. You're garbage. Zucker with the shot. Niederreiter, there you go, Pekka Rene. Throw it out to me. The French fry master wants the puck. Off to Rantanen. Back to me now. You're not gonna pass it back. There you go. Oh, the dump and chisel. You know what that means. French fry getting it on the forecheck. Oh, just misses Matthew Dumba. Running around, boys. Running around. I ain't going off. I'm gritting this freaking shift out. Boom! Give me that fucking puck. There you go. Selke grinding it out, just like Don Cherry said. Now let's really grind it out, boys. Watch this. Dump and chisel. Go get it, boys. Go get that freaking puck and create an ice scoring. Yeah, get in on the forecheck. Get in on the forecheck. Make them feel some pain. The Canadian style. All right, boys. Selke, fight Johnny. I'll fight if I need to. If somebody wants to fight, I'll fight. Run straight into the boards. Well, I don't exactly have the greatest hitting right now. Oh, my God. MacKinnon is trying to push a Minnesota Wild player to our bench. Yeah, we're getting gritty. Here we go. Get the fuck out of my way, Minnesota. Here we go. Babario. Darton. French fries through. He's going to take a quick little wrist throw. I would have lost the poke check. There you go. French fries getting in on the play. Back to the point. Here we go. French fries. I want that shot now, Babario. I want that shot. Okay, give me the puck then. If you're not going to shoot, I'll fucking shoot. French fries. Back to the point. And I get him on my forehand. I'm on my forehand. I want that. I want it. Oh, what a glove save by Devin Dubnyk. You fucking piece of shit. He robbed me. French fries is starting to take over the game a little bit more now, but what a freaking glove save by Devin Dubnyk. I've had a good three opportunities on him, shooting a blocker side twice and a glove side right there. The Avs need Zod, Rob Dub. It's all right, boys. That's all right. I'm playing like a stud right now. 13-11 left here in the third, and it is a tie game. All right, MacKinnon wins it to French fries. French fries back to Barry. Barry with the wrister. Oh, almost gets in there. Yeah, here we go. Back check now. Back check hard. Right on the puck carrier. Make him feel some pain. There you go. Nudge him off the puck. Create that turnover. Selke. Dumbo. There you go. Finish your check. Finish your check everywhere. Stop trying to play some trap defense. Finish those checks. Dumbo with the poke. There you go. And he gets it out of the zone. Zucker. And I go for a quick line change as French fries is everywhere on the ice right now. He is really making his presence be felt. And that's going to be a penalty. That's going to be a delayed penalty. Tripping right there. See? I'm getting in the heads of the Minnesota Wild, the Canadian way. MacKinnon, speaking of Canadians, back to the point. Zadorov, MacKinnon, Caden Pacioretty, slap shot from the point, misses way high. You see Dubnyk jump for that shit? Did I miss one? Bajonker is with the subscription. Appreciate it, buddy. Thank you very much. All right, Avs are choking. Now we got ourselves a power play now, boys. Now it's time for us to come through. So I'm going to go sit on my Ovechkin spot and look for one-timers, all right? Here we go. Face-off. Won by McKinnon. Good job, Nathan. I'm going to my spot. Here we go. I'm in my spot, boys. Looking for it. Oh, ranting it. Back to the point. All right. Yeah. Now I want that pass. First one. Oh, what a pass by McKinnon. I just couldn't score. He robbed me again. Devin Dubnyk has my number. Wolf, a brah moment. Appreciate it, buddy. Thank you very much. Are you an alcoholic? No, I'm not. Jeez, what a nice pass. I should have gone the other side. I am getting robbed right now by Devin Dubnyk. Look at that, man. I didn't get the one-timer. Keep shooting, dude. Just do better. Close call. All right, boys. All right. At least I'm putting the puck on the net, right? Good things will happen eventually. Spurgeon. I did get 40-something goals over the course of the year. So let's go. Let's just calm her down. I'm standing on the left boards. Go up the right side. That's fine. Go up to McKinnon. All right. Don't go up to McKinnon. Go up to Rantanen. Over to French Fries. I just get that wrist shot off, man. I got layup. Oh, Rantanen! You shot it right at Dubnyk. How are you going to do that? You're standing right in the freaking slot, and you're going to put it right into his crest. Oh, my God. All right, here we go. Offensive zone faceoff. French Fries gets in there, gets it back to the point. Tyson Barrie now. Tyson, there you go. Back to the point to Barrie. Back to Rantanen. I'm looking for that one-timer. Oh, I wanted to. Ooh, French Fries getting in there. McKinnon with the rebound almost scores. And they're going to get it 200 feet down the ice. I want one more chance on this PP. Power play. Let's go. Gerard, there you go. Up to French Fries. I'm not around the bend. Let's just slow it down. Get our team in the zone. All right, got somebody on the point. There you go. Looking for my one-timer. Rantanen. Looking for the one-timer. Another slap shot from the point. Every time I'm sitting in my one-timer position, they don't end up, they end up slapping it. Every time I go to the front of the net, they end up passing it. Son of a bitch. If they're going to shoot it like that, I want to get on front of the net. Oh, my God. Tied. Yeah, the game is tied 2-2. The series is tied 1-1. This is getting real close. Power play. Another power play for Colorado. The Zebras are giving us gifts. I've got to come through. Here we go. Tyson Barrie up to McKinnon. McKinnon, he's got it all by himself. I'll come and support. Here we go. I got it around the net. Let me just get to my spot. There it is. Watch out, Rantanen. This is my spot. Here we go. Rantanen. There it is. Why wouldn't you shoot that? Oh, my God. Slap shot again from the point. They keep clapping it from the point when I'm not there. Shit. Flings it around. Yeah, and Eriksson Ek is going to. I just, they keep getting the puck on target, but I'm nowhere there. I'm looking for that one-timer like you guys want me to. All right, French Fries around the bend again, getting his team in the zone. Rantanen, oh, that was for Rantanen and McKinnon. But it doesn't matter! Nathan McKinnon, the misdirection in front. He picks it up and buries it on the back end. I'll take it. All right, good things are about to happen. I pass the puck to Rantanen, and it ends up going to McKinnon. He jumped in there, and it ends up being the right play. So calculated, boys. I'll take it. Yeah, boys, Nathan McKinnon, his second goal of the night, so he's having a good one. Bing TV, appreciate it. French Fries, see, I tried to find Rantanen. Rantanen even went for the one-timer right there. But McKinnon picks it up and gets that backhander in. Calculated, let's see. Oh, yeah, there was a gap. Dubnyk was even playing it like it was going to Rantanen. So that was a genius play. A 2,000 IQ play by Nathan McKinnon right there to intercept French Fries' pass and score for himself. I don't care, though. It's the playoffs. As long as we win. Oh, McKinnon up to French Fries. French Fries, get in the zone. There you go. Back to the point. In my one-timer spot. Back to the point again. There you go. Oh, yeah. French Fries walks. There it is! His first career real-time playoff goal. And just like that, the Colorado Avalanche, a two-goal lead from a tie at 2-2s. Nathan McKinnon and the French Fry Master. Yeah, 99 wrist shot accuracy. Let's go, boys. Don Cherry, he spoke the truth. I gotta play grittier. I gotta play meaner. I gotta play tougher. I gotta shoot the puck. Even if they block it, who gives a shit? Put it right through their damn teeth and represent Canada. No more Euro trash style. All right, we're playing the Canadian way. Firing my laser. Snippity-doo-dah-day, baby. Yeah, all right, series ain't over. Series is not over, but that's good. All right, let's get this game over and done with now. Let's ride off into the sunset here in game number 3. 5:20 left. Scene 869. Appreciate the subscription, buddy. We got Phil Kessel up there. The next goal is 500 pounds for Phil. We're going to turn him into a sumo wrestler. Here we go, McKinnon. He's got it along the board. Now, we got that two-goal lead, so I'm defense. McKinnon's doing a good job killing some time, but I'm the third forward right now. All right, there we go. Rantanen. Find French Fries. Rantanen, find French Fries. Now. There you go. Back to the point. Smart play. Get it on the net. Now I'm here. They're not going to shoot it. Now I'm here. They're not going to put it on the target. That's weird. It's like, oh no, you're blocking the net there. French Fries, we don't want to shoot. Rantanen, I'm behind the goalie now. Slap shot in the corner. French Fries trying to get there. There you go. I turned it over again. French Fries has got it. Looking. Down low. Somebody help me out. I don't want to go back to the point right now. We're trying to kill some time. Spurgeon, he's going to break it up. Up to Jason Zucker. Here come the Wild. Whose fans are booing them out of the arena right now for not touching the puck. Down by one. No. French Fries steals that slot pass. Interception. Selke as French Fries gets the puck. Here we go. He's through. He's looking. He tries to get through the two defenders. Really pushing. Really trying to put his team on his shoulders. That's a turnover, though. Perhaps he should have just got it in deep. See, that's the Eurotrash style. Trying to dangle. Just chip and chase and shoot the puck. That's it. Oh, my God. Selke, no Deke. No Deke, says Shavin. All right, my man. But the important thing is Game 3 goes to the Colorado Avalanche. So thank you very much, Don Cherry. You were fantastic for us there. Your strategy ended up being the right call. And we have a now 2-1 series lead. All right. Let me just take a 30-second breather so I can stop talking. I'm just going to turn off my mic, but I am... All right, that's a little bit better. I've just been going now for 43 minutes, which isn't as long as last night's six and a half hour fest of Motorsport Manager. We finished the season, which was great, but when I'm doing Be It Pro commentaries, the intensity is a little higher, so I really do exert myself. Losing to an AI in 2019, get the hell out of here, boys. We ain't losing to nobody. So a 2-1 series lead for your Colorado Avalanche up against the Minnesota Wild. Let us continue here. Isaac Lockhart, appreciated. John Zoe for Prime Minister. Yeah, well, maybe after I become a champion with the Colorado Avalanche, I can focus on becoming Prime Minister for Canada. Elections this year. All right, so here we go, boys. In Minnesota, 2-1 series lead for your Colorado Avalanche. First period. Oh, no. Marcus Foligno, Jared Spurgeon, and Miku Koivu. 3 goals in the first period for the Wild. That's rough, boys. Second period. All right, we got back within one. Matt Nieto, only a 2-goal lead. That's nothing in hockey, all right? 2-goal lead, a lot of people say, is the worst lead in hockey. All right, I've always been told that in a 2-goal game in hockey, the next team to score is going to win the game, all right? If it turns into a 1-goal game, all of a sudden that team from behind, they get the momentum. The team that's ahead, they start to, you know, get very afraid and trap it up and just try not to make any mistakes. And yet, if the team ahead by 2 makes it a 3-goal lead, that's when it really, really does become insurmountable, unless you're the Edmonton Oilers. So here we go, boys. Let's get going. Game number 4 in the XL Energy Center. A 3-1 lead for the Minnesota Wild, but Don Cherry taught me well, all right? Gritty Canadian style. Gritty Canadian style. Go at them. Gritty Canadian 80s. Okay, the slap shot didn't come out. It was a fake slap shot from the 80s. Tip on front of the net. There you go. That's some Canadian hockey. Grease. Rantanen, you got it, man. Man, there's like 4 Minnesota Wild players in there. If they didn't come out with the puck, I would have had some space, that's for sure. Dumba. Just dummies. Eric Johnson. Dumba. In on the breakaway. Matthew Dumba. 200 feet. He turns it. And to take something and turns it into, takes nothing and turns it into something. Holy shit, Matthew Dumba. He just took his team and put them on his shoulders. All of a sudden, a 2-goal game turns into a 3-goal game. Matthew fucking Dumba. Bobby Orr, the Canadian way, the European way. No, it's the Canadian way. He was pushing through body checks, a wrist shot, gets his rebound. It might have been an own goal there by Zadorov. But the goal counts, and it's credited to Matthew Dumba. What a fantastic effort. Jeez. All right, so we're down by 3 again. If we're going to lose, let's lose the right way. Anybody want to fight? Anyone want to go? All right, Bobby Orr like Rush. Yeah, they listened to Don Cherry in the last game. Here we go, French Fries. Now you got to answer back, French Fries. You got to answer back. Off the post, McKinnon. Oh, what a save by Dubnyk. I could have got it right back, but rings one off the bar. Oh, here we go. French Fries up to Matt Nieto. I'm staying out there. Coach. I got the magic touch right now. Here we go. Oh, beautiful pass. Berrios. Oh, McKinnon. I was backdoor. Back to the point. I'm going now with the shot. Oh, man, it got blocked, and it was a whiff. French Fries, man. Ooh, ding, ping, doob. Yeah, I know. I was also open backdoor there for a pass. The computer could have just spotted me. That's all right, though. I mean, I can understand Tyson Berry. You got to shoot that. Miss the open net. Scripted as fuck. Oh, come on. Let's not get all voodoo negative here. All right, so, oh, look, they're trapping hard. Four guys back in the neutral zone. French fries going up through. Oh, man. McKinney could have found me right there. Zadorov. There you go. Fine. French fries. French fries in. Shot blocker side. Every time I get a shot, it's getting deflected just because there's not enough space out there. Back to the point. Let's spread it around. Let's not go try hard. McKinnon. Ah, I want that puck. I want that puck. McKinnon, I'm trying to get to the front of the net for a shot. If you guys can put one on target. All right, they're not shooting it. I got to move. Ah, come on, you fools. We're cycling it. Put the puck on the net. Let's grease it up the Canadian way. EA Sports, add in a slap shot button, all right? Because when I tell them to shoot, if they're on their back end, they'll just send a floater along the ice. JT Brown up to Tyson Berry. There we go, McKinnon. I'm open. Here we go, French fries. Is he around? No, stop up. Go. Power. Off the post again. I've hit the post twice. McKinnon draws a penalty. French fries out. French fries. He gets stripped off the puck. Two posts. Oh my God. My shot accuracy is up there, but it's the playoffs, boys. All right, we're going to need a goal here. On this power play, we're going to need a goal. All right, McKinnon loses the faceoff. Spurgeon's going to get it 200 feet down the ice. Great. Right, I'm going to cherry pick at this line here. Let's see if I can get behind. Not the defense is shadowing me. Never mind. Not going to happen. All right, maybe I'll cut up the ice a little bit. There you go. Berry gets up to French fries. French fries is looking. Back to Tyson Berry. Okay, so I'm on my one-timer. Why do I have four guys going to the net? McKinnon. McKinnon, there you go. You're in a shooting spot. McKinnon, just load up the shot right there. Whenever they're on their backhand, a pass is coming. Slap shot misses by a mile. Rantanen finds French fries. Looking for somebody. Rantanen, back door, off the... We've hit every post in the fucking book. French fries. Oh, what a save. Are you fucking kidding me? McKinnon. Yeah, baby. All right, there it is. Finally, after three posts, Nathan McKinnon finally finds it. Woo! This is a game, boys. We're down by two. 12:53. French fries. He tries to find McKinnon, or he tries to find Rantanen. He hits the post and then finds the better forward, Nathan McKinnon. Post goal. Picks it up, goes around. McKinnon finds the open ice. Boom! On his one knee. Does not make a mistake. You could have built a house with all them posts. Nice job, Nathan. All right. All we need is one goal here. With enough time to turn it into a game, all right? So a nice little sim goal would be great, but they could also get a sim goal. So come on now, game. Give me a sim goal. 12:48 down to 8:20. No sim goal. All right, I need a goal on this shift. Channel your inner Bruins. Go kiss my ass. All right, here we go. French fries. Going to get up to Ranton. We got a nice rush. Back to me. Here we go. French fries. Top glove. Ooh, good save. I had to shoot that. No one's board playing. Get off me. Help me out, Rantanen. You're Rantanen. You want to come help me out, buddy? Here we go. Back to the point. I'm looking. French fries. Rantanen one timer. Oh, Jason Zucker's right there. My French fries gets it right back. Get on side, you idiots. Oh, my God. So slow. Just like the Colorado Avalanche in real life. Not getting back on side when we could score a goal. Ridiculous. First shot. Good save by Pekarin. Throw it out. Rennick. There we go. French fries. Gets it. Come on, boosters. There we go. Up to Rantanen. He's got the lead. Rantanen, he's got me covered, Rantanen. You're going to have to take it yourself. Here you go, French fries, back to the point, keeping it alive. French fries, Rantanen got the one time. Rantanen, you fucking idiot. What a huge whiff right there. What am I supposed to do when my player's hitting the post and can't even get a fucking shot on target? My God. All right, come on, we got to get a goal this rush. Get it up to me now, Zadorov. French fries going, French fries looking. Wrist shot, no, it's not going to get through, man. Not with those two defenders on front of me. The black hole defense, all they got to do is be standing somewhere near your shot, and it will be affected. Damn it, man, Rantanen is not Canadian. Yeah, I know, man. Don Cherry's going to be ripping him. Put the fucking best player in the world with another Canadian. What the hell are you doing? 3 minutes left, 3:23 left, still down by two. I'm going to need a quick one, a real, real quick one. What's the series score? 2-1 Colorado. About to be 2-2 if we don't get in this. French fries. I'm beating Ryan Suter. No. He's got me. Rantanen. Backdoor. Rantanen. Yes. Ooh, Rantanen. He doesn't make a mistake this time. Everyone thought the French Fry Master would use his boosters and cut to the front of the net. He goes around the outside, which gets the defenders off their balance and finds the wide open backdoor of Mikko Rantanen. That's a one goal game with 3 minutes left. Let's go. Ranta, baby. The non-Canadian. Yeah, well, the Canadian passed it to him. All right, there you go. Yeah, bad defending right there by Matthew Dumba. Poking like a goof. All right, the European way. Look at Dumba. He's there, but, oh, man. He was like, do I go after French fries? Do I cover the guy? We don't know. Comeback kid. Here we go, boys. Here we go. Here we go. Down by one. French fries doing his best. Doing his best to get his team back in this. French fries not open. Looking to get open. You want to pass that, Bebert? All right, Bebert is going himself. I got the point covered. Bebert trying to rip it short side. That would have been great. Rantanen. Finds French. Oh, it was wide open. French fries. The open net glitch. 99 shooting accuracy. My ass. Here we go. Rantanen finds French fries. French fries. Another turn. Another shot. Another save by Devin Dubnyk. Oh my God, whiff, Johnny. I know, it was wide open. I don't get it. All right, 2:22 left. I want to watch this now. I may get another shift. Pick a corner, geez. French fries isn't clutch. Choke. Oh, Bavario slap shot from the point, tipped on front by Matt Nieto. And Devin Dubnyk with that nice glove save. Dubnyk is definitely the Minnesota Wild's best player this series. Even in the losses where he let in some goals, he's been playing great. He's got some luck this game as well with those posts. French fries getting his shot blocked. Look at all these shots blocking or missing the net. Oh, my God. Yeah, that's the highlight reel of missed nets. Oh, my goodness gracious. All right, here we go. 2:12 remaining here in the third period. Suter picks up the puck, and the Minnesota Wild are going to fight back the other way. Jordan Eberle now. Ebbs across the blue, loading up, looking for a wrist shot or a slap shot. That was weird. Puck in the back left corner. Come on now, Colorado. Pick it up. There we go. Back the other way. Samuel Girard up to Landeskog. Gabriel Landeskog up to Caden Pacioretty. Caden Pacioretty tries to center it. Does an Avalanche player have it? No, he doesn't. Granny Smith's going to pick it up. All right, so good news. 1:24. I should be getting at least one more shift. I'm back to full strength. They got to play the first line here. Girard up to Landy. Landeskog going around the outside. Slap shot low. Dubnyk with the save, but he throws it out. Nice job. Not risking the defensive zone faceoff. Throws it out, and here come the Wild back the other way. Nino, Niederreiter, wrist shot. Good save by Rene. All right, pull the goalie now, boys. Pull the goalie and get me out there. Caden Pacioretty. There, goal. Oh, it's French fries. He is the one going out there. Let's go. Am I out there? There we go. I got to play good D. No. Oh, no. I'm not letting that go in. Here we go. French fries. Here we go. Got to get up the ice. Barrio, now back to me. You stupid idiot. Back to me. I'm the forward. Oh, Barrio. No. Wait for it. Looking. French fries looking. I got 26 seconds. No. French fries, get the puck. Oh, gets laid out. Trying to do everything himself. Stop them. Zucker. All right, good stop. Get it up the ice now. Call. I got to call for it, but I don't want to call it into nothing. Just call for it now. French fries, go. 9 seconds. French fries looking. French fries. Kessel. Oh, rebound. Rantanen. Shoot it. On the net. Oh, you can't even hit the fucking net from the point. Shoot it. Oh, my God. Fucking idiots. Oh, my God. All he's got to do is hit the net from the point. These fucking morons. Oh, I can't even wrist shot it from the blue line on the point. Choke of the year. 2-2. Greedy. These goofs. I know. I tried to take the wrister myself instead of passing it. Greedy, at least you tried. Choke, puck hog. Oh, I hit two posts and I hit two posts. I had an assist. I hit the post and I had two assists. Selfish. I'm selfish. Oh, boys, this is not good. Canadian my ass. This is not good at all. 2-2 tie. Playoff tree? Yeah, I can show you guys the playoff tree, sure. I'm going to need another break after that game. Give me 30 seconds. I need to blow my nose and a... All right, we're back. Save the game, Johnny. Save the game. That is a great idea, boys, considering we already got the stream at this point. There's no going back in time now. So overwrite current file. There you go, all right? So save. Blow that damn nose. I know, man. We are just getting our asses handed to us in the first round. This is not good. A team that had more losses on the season than wins is beating a team with 52 wins. Oh, my goodness gracious. So let's sim to the next game, and you guys said you wanted to see the playoff tree, right? So let me just bring that up. All right. Calgary swept Anaheim. Yeah, let's take a look at this playoff tree. See what we have going over here. So the Winnipeg Jets swept the Chicago Blackhawks. We're 2-2 with Minnesota. The Vegas Golden Knights have a 3-1 series lead over Connor McDavid and the Oilers. The Calgary Flames have swept the Anaheim Ducks. 2-2 tie between the Jackets and the Capitals. A 3-1 lead for the President's Trophy winning Pittsburgh Penguins. 3-1 lead for Tampa Bay. And a 3-1 lead for Buffalo over Toronto. Son of a bitch, Toronto. Good God. Beating, it's 2-2. Did I say beating? I'm tied up at 2-2. My bad. I've been talking now for almost an hour, so it's going to happen. All right. Baftine, appreciate it, buddy. Thanks for the sub. All right, so enough waiting around. It's now a best of three series, ladies and gentlemen. The Minnesota Wild up against the Colorado Avalanche, tied at 2. At least we still have home ice advantage for Game 5 and for Game 7 if it's got to get there, but we got to win this one, all right? I don't want to have to win back-to-back, so the simulation's got to be good for us, boys. It's got to be good. Come on, come on, come on. Good sim, good sim, good sim, good sim. Here it is in Colorado. Give us a freaking lead, all right? Like the first game. First period. All right, there it is. Mikko Rantanen, 1-0 lead for Colorado. Second period, 2-0 lead for Colorado. Matt Nieto and Mikko Rantanen. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All right, so that's exactly the start that we needed, boys. Now I can get in there and just, I don't have to try for things. I know when I'm trying to score goals, I'm playing worse. You know, you just got to pass the puck around and get in the right place. The routine is in place, as Fools Fan 9. Yeah, baby. All right, here we go. Mike back on again. Oh, shit. Let's do this, boys. Third period underway. 2-0 lead for Colorado. Don Cherry's still in my ear. We got to play the Don Cherry. Wait, go Rantanen. Oh, I got Ryan Suter with the strip. I was trying to delay so I could get that cross seam off, but Suter stayed right with me. Nino need a rider. He's going in. No. Granny Smith with the wrist. Oh, the slapper hits Tyson Berry right in the back. Good block there, Tyson Berry. Way to take one for the team. Up the boards now. Up the boards. I'm around the bend. Rantanen. Back door. Rantanen, you fucking idiot. Oh, man. Rantanen finds McKinnon. Shoot that McKinnon. Oh, trying to get the rebound. All right, back check. Back check hard now. Hustle like an animal. No. Covering this guy. Darting the net. No. Back to the point to Suter. Suter's going to find Matthew Dumba, who had a fantastic goal in the last game. Ended up being a big one for them. Oh, Eberle takes that slapper from the point. And a good save in front by Pekka Rinne. He's going to have to be our stud in this game, all right? I want a victory. I don't want any adventure. Rantanen is crap. French fries needs a better poise category, says Hope Nashty. Yeah, kiss my ass, Hope. That wasn't Ranty's fault. That was a bad pass. Yeah, he still could have got something on. He could have chopped that. He's left-handed trying to fly down the left wing or the right wing for a one-timer. Well, you know what? It's the game's fault. We'll just say that. You can't poke at it and chop it in, you know? McKinnon, here we go, baby. He's got on the right side. I'll do the drop. I'll drop forward it. McKinnon dangling to the inside, tries to find Rantanen, ends up losing the puck, and Minnesota going back the other way. But we're going into a trap right here in the neutral zone, trapping it up. Greg Patterin. Oh, man, going to find Jordan Eberle. Whoever was covering that guy, you failed miserably. Olsen going to find Granny Smith to Greg Patterin. Back to Olsen. French fries. Oh, there you go. Didn't get the breakaway, but I stole the puck. I watch this. Spin around. Oh, what a move. Whoa. I need puck control, boys. I lost it. I dangled him, but I lost it because my puck control and deking is just not high enough right now. Oh, good job, Eric Johnson. French fries. Get around the bend. Here we go. Get around the bend. Around the net again. There you go. Beautiful. Looking. Back to the point. Let's play it smart. Back to the point. Going to the front of the net. Take a shot. They don't know how to shoot on the point, man. When it's the power play, they shoot from the point. When it's not, they do not. Niederreiter with the dangle going in. We don't need any adventures here, boys. I'm going off for a line change. Rantanen, get your ass off. Still out there with Caden Pacioretty. Matt Nieto's going to be pissed. All right, here we go. 13:09 down to 7:36. Here we go, ladies and gents. We still have that two-goal lead. No simulation goal for the Minnesota Wild, so that's good. McKinnon going to find Rantanen. Ooh, short side. Nice try. McKinnon back to the point. Here we go. French fries. I want it. Oh, I wanted it. They just don't find me when I want it. Fuck. Here we go. French fries around the bend. French fries looking. French fries, Kessel. Oh, trying to go glove side with it, boys, instead of Kessel. I didn't think I could get it by that defender, but another great save by Dubnyk. He's got my number, man. He's been stopping me all series long. Good dump and chase right there. We're just going to keep them behind the play. Miku Koivu, there you go, stand him up. McKinnon to me. French fries, low blocker. Oh, my God. French fries is missing his target. Here we go. Oh, I wanted it again. Branson then tries to go to McKinnon instead of a wide open French fry master. French fries come back. Oh man, I stripped it off him, but he got it right back. Back to Jonas Brodin. There you go. I got Brodin covered. No. There we go. Brodin makes the mistake, and now French fries has got it. There we go. Let's dangle to the inside. Oh, French fries got it. Go, Nieto. Oh, Nieto almost around the bend. I'm staying with you, Nieto. I'm staying. Here we go. Tyson Berry to Caden Patrick ready. My man. Looking for maybe a one-timer opportunity if I can get a pass. Is that a penalty? Did he just draw one? Caden, I'm looking. I'm trying to get open for you, Matt Nieto. Caden, Pacioretty with the one-timer. Oh, Caden, here. Boom, one-timer by French fries. All right, it's time to get off. Been out here for a minute 15. Two one-timers right there. Put me back with Caden Pacioretty. All right, he knows when to friggin' pass it to me. Pass the puck, Johnny. Hog. I just passed it to Caden. What the fuck are you guys talking about? Puck hog. I'm out there playing the Canadian job. Nice job, Johnny. There you go. Minnesota with the simulation goal. No. All right, we're only up by one. French fries, let's go. It's time to play smart. There you go, up to Rantanen. Rantanen, back to French fries. French fries in. Glove side. Ooh, another good save. Chop it back to the point. Keep it alive. Help me out, McKinnon. Here we go. Nathan gets it. Nathan in. Five hole. A rebound. Oh, my God. He couldn't get his friggin' stick on it. Rantanen draws a penalty. Nice job, Rantanen. Good job, my man. Yeah, French fries picks it up. Go, McKinnon. You're in the middle. Oh, you should have cut to the left instead of the right. That's okay. We got ourselves a power play for the remaining 2 minutes of the game, essentially. That will be exactly what we need. So they're going to need to get themselves a shorty. We could just ride this power play off. So let's score, though. Let's be aggressive here. All right, so I'm going to get to my one-timer spot. Back to the point. Here we go. Yeah. French fries in. Oh, I can't get the shot off. I cannot get that shot off. They keep getting their stick in the way of it. Zadorov. Back to French fries. Back to Zadorov. Here we go. McKinnon takes that shot. See, they on the power play, they take shots. It's weird. Very weird. Up to Luke Kunin. Oh, man, they're going for it. I got to get back on defense here. Luke Kunin trying to get around the outside. French fries. No. You ain't taking that shot from the high slot. No. There you go. Get it out, Zadorov. Get it out. McKinnon over to Rantanen. Rantanen. He's got French fries. He's going to be darting up the middle. There you go. Good pass. Back to the point guy. Let's spread it around. No stupidity here. Down low. Help me out. Oh, my God. There you go. Eric Johnson moves in. McKinnon, shoot that. Oh, my God. Shoot that. French fries has got it. Looking. No, I don't like it. Back to Zadorov. Back to me now. To me. Oh, you got to hit me there. Rantanen, shoot it. We just can't get away from these guys. Luke Kunin. They're playing very aggressive right now. The end of this power play for the Colorado Avalanche didn't go according to plan. I can't get that pass and I'm holding on the left side, you know? They don't hold on to it long enough. Here we go. Oh, my God. That was dangerous. McKinnon behind the D. McKinnon, dangling shooter. Why wouldn't you hit me there, McKinnon? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. EA Sports. Oh, my God. I'm going to have to do it. Some voodoo. That just pissed me off. Voodoo just pissed me off. Why wouldn't McKinnon feed me that? Holy shit, man. All right. So, I mean, first of all, it's McKinnon. He's got the speed. He dangles. Very nice. Shooter goes out. Look at this. All you got to do is look. Breakaway. Oh, my God. And then Rantanen could have hit me, too. Oh, my God. All right, whatever. We're up by one. Hopefully, the voodoo won't be shit. AI is cheeks. But I'm not going to start complaining about AI, all right? No. We got to keep this entertaining. No. No voodoo. We're up by one. We're about to be up 3-2 in the series. Come on. No stupidity. Let's just ride off into the sunset. 36 seconds left on this power play, boys. Don't be stupid. Don't let them get a shorty, all right? Just play in the offensive zone. Score a goal if you can. Brodin up to air. Oh, no. Here we go. Joel Eriksson-Ek looking for the equalizer. Rubbed off the puck, though, by Samuel Girard. They're pulling their goalie. Kerfoot taking a shot. It's blocked. Fucking idiot, Kerfoot. Zach Parise, 2-on-2 rush. Parise goes back. Now it's even strength. 14 seconds remaining. I don't believe this. Behind the net, Minnesota taking a shot. Kerfoot's got it. Kerfoot runs into Pekka Rene. Pekka Rene throws it out to this fucking game. Parise! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You fucking dipshits. What the fuck was that? Holy shit, he got a legitimate chance right there because these idiots. Look, Nieto running into Rene, then Rene throwing it out. They just had a golden opportunity to shoot it from the slot. EA voodoo meltdown. It's over, thank God. All right, 2.1 seconds. Please, just don't let them score. Faceoff won by Colorado, and that's a 3-2 series lead. Oh, got to make the last moments exciting, I guess so. Go on an adventure with the Colorado Avalanche. So, boyos, 3-2 series lead for your Colorado Avalanche, boys, after a Game 5 victory here on home ice. Now we just got to get it done on the road and avoid a Game 7. Woo! Rene wanted them to score. Rene's a fucking idiot, man. I mean, once I start showing instant replays, that's when you know the rage is kicking in. I don't want to do this, but I got to show it. I need to give visual evidence for how shitty EA Sports actually is. All right, so watch. Oh, my God. All right, so how far back can we go? All right, right here. All right, so Kerfoot goes for the empty net. I guess not a bad idea. Good block right there by, who is that? JT Brown. Gets a nice pass up. They get a two-on-two rush. All right, so that could happen. That could happen. I'll give it to them. Parise goes back to the point. All right, they go back down low. It's 5-on-5 right now, so that's kind of makes sense. Goes around, tries a wrap around, easy save. Now, here's where the game gets all funky. Kerfoot, all right? Look what he does. He can't even, they can't even program their AI to navigate the static fucking objects that are on the ice. Look, he runs right into Pekka Rinne. So Pekka Rinne grabs it, and then he's like, oh, here, it's your puck. I'll throw it right back out. Throws it right back out to him. Zach Parise gets it. I mean, what goalie would do that in a one-goal game? Parise then has it, turns around, finds a wide-open Miku Koivu. And the fact that that didn't go in is just so lucky, man. We are so freaking lucky that that did not go in. Holy shit. Get new traits, Johnny. I'll save the new traits for the next round. I got to finish this round. We're on an adventure right now. I am staying to the plan. Sticking to the plan, boys. All right. Game 6 is coming up right next. What time is it? 12 p.m.? Yeah, because I got some things I got to do. I got to leave around 1:32. So, we definitely got to wrap this up. Pekka Rinne. All right, boys. So here it is. Game number 6. We have them with their backs up against the ropes. A good simulation, and we can just take this game nice and easy and avoid game 7. All right, so here it is, ladies and gents. Game 6 in Minnesota. Come on now. First period. Oh, no. JT Brown gets the first goal. Second period. Oh, no. So they had a 4-goal lead, but Samuel Girard and Mikko Rantanen got it back to within 2. So, a 2-goal lead for the Minnesota Wild here. Oh, God, we're going to 7. We're going to 7. I don't believe this, man. Choke. Well, it's not over. If French Rise can get out there and maybe learn from what he experienced in 2013 with the Boston Bitches, you know, the playoff game is never over till it's over. We gave up a 3-goal lead, lost to Boston. Maybe now the Minnesota Wild can give up a 2-goal lead and lose to us here in game number 6. Let's go. Nothing easy. Big game from Superb, man. Yep, and I've got to score, all right? All these times I'm hitting the fucking post. It's got to go in. Missing the net. It's got to go in. Here we go. Quick pass to McKinnon. McKinnon going to find Rantanen. Rantanen back to McKinnon. McKinnon on his backhand, so he does not have that shot. I'm not staying. Ooh, French press. Oh, another save by Devan Dubnyk. I just cannot find a gap. I cannot find an opening to score a goal. I'm putting plenty of pucks on the net. Dubnyk has always got his big fucking chest in the way. Dude, says the fans. I'm swearing like a sailor as well. French fries looking, taking, oh my God, what kind of shot was that? Why is that even a shot in the game, EA? Why do you even allow that? Like, oh my God, whatever. Voodoo's starting to hit me now. I'm starting to get angry, starting to call out EA Sports. Slap shot from the point. Pekka Rinne has to make a good save. Shovel shot. Like, literally, why is that in the game? When do players do that? I can understand it's along the goal. Oh, whatever. Stop. Pay attention. Have fun. All right, the voodoo's going to kill you. Here we go. Tyson Burry up to Rantanen. I could call for it and try break, but no, that's not going to work. Rantanen, he's got it. I'm darting. There you go. Rantanen, go to the net. Now Rantanen, go to the net. There you go. Rantanen in. Rantanen tries to go short side. I've only went backhand across the goalie. Rantanen, here we go. To me. All right, back to the point. That works as well. French fries coming out. French fries. Blocker side. Son of a bitch. Dubnyk, you stupid bastard. Stop making saves. McKinnon finds French fries. Fucking post. Oh, my God. McKinnon comes in. French fries looking for the loose puck. Son of a bitch, man. I cannot buy a goal here in the goddamn playoffs. This is crazy. All right, here we go. Where am I? Did I go for a line change? Where the fuck am I? Oh, my God. I'm all the way back. I lost myself completely. All right. French fries is raging. He can't even keep track of himself out there on the ice. Holy shit, man. Post and Dubnyk. This is not going to be good. Devan Dubnyk is just too good right now. He's too good against me also. Sim goal. Oh, well, that's it. 3-goal lead again. Man, they keep on getting these sim goals. 3-goal lead again for the Minnesota Wild. Just like that Dumba goal. Oh, my God. All right, can we get going? French fries looking. Shot blocked in front. I just can't get these shots through. They get blocked. Tip in front. Another save by Dubnyk. A beautiful tip in front by Nathan McKinnon, but another one. Fight? Yeah, I could fight, but then I'll probably get injured and miss game 7. I don't need that to happen. Faceoff, won by Minnesota. Dumba is going to get it up to Ryan Suter. Son of a bitch, man. Here we go, Rantanen. French fries calling for the puck, trying to do too much now. Turnover. French fries, there you go. Selke play. Now get it up the board. Okay. Fling it up to that boards. That's fine. That works too. McKinnon. Oh my God, you fucking idiots. If you just would have gone up to me on the left boards, it would have worked. But no, I'll have to come back and break it out for you, dipshits. Here we go. French fries going up. Nudged off the puck. Come on. Oh my God, French fries. You're around the bend. Just skate. Oh yeah, thanks for the help there, Rantanen. Go, McKinnon. Go. McKinnon. It's a skates. French fries in the backhand. Oh my God, nothing's working. Nothing's fine. French fries. Pfft, can't get that shot off, boys. Can't. Oh, French fries. Shot under glove. Saved by Devin Dubnyk. Oh, nothing's going in. Dubnyk is Jesus in disguise. I can't buy a goal past Devin Dubnyk. I cannot score. We need a sim goal. There's no way I'm getting three. Dube. Easy peasy for Dubnyk. Sim goal, nope, down to 919. All right, boys, about to be 3-3. Yeah, tell me about it. This is rough. They're just destroying us here as well. Come on, get going. Get the fuck out of my way. Fucking hell. McKinnon, skating into the corner. McKinnon, yeah, gets board play. Doesn't move the puck back to the point. Doesn't move it anywhere. Just loses it. Oh, my God. Come on, boys. It's one of those games, man. We're just not playing well at all. No one's making passes. You can't break the puck out. The computers keep on moving the puck away from me. Look, come back this way. Here we go, Eric Johnson. All right, I'll cover you on the point. Johnson going in. Johnson with a nice stop up. Gives it to Rantanen. Fucking hell, man. We're playing the Euro trash way right now. Just passes to nowhere. We want to make some good passes. Here we go, McKinnon. Over to French fries. French fries finds Rantanen. I'm darting. Oh my God, Rantanen, you cannot make a pass, my man. Back to the point, spread it around nicely. French fries looking to get it. Oh my God. No. Where the fuck are we putting the puck, man? I got two guys on the right. I go back to the point. No one's in the top corner. Holy shit. All right, just get this game over and done with. Just start running, fools, man. Just get ejected from this game. Caden Pacioretty up to French fries. French fries is pissed. French fries with the windmill. Blocker and another save by Devin Dubnyk. Run him. Fucking run him. Who gives a shit? Take some penalties on him. Swearing like a sailor. Yeah, boys. I'm getting so pissed off right now. Dube. I'm going to have nightmares about Devin Dubnyk after this game, boys. Let the anger consume you, says Mr. Jones. I can't let it do it. The voodoo will kill us in game 7. Oh, I need a writer. He gets away from me. I'm such a pansy out there. Jordan Eberle is going to cut up. Going to find Niederreiter wide open in front. I mean, every time they get the puck, they're making things happen. Every time we get it, no good passes. Is this game 6? Crash the net hard. Yeah, this is game 6. We're up 3-2 in the series. We're about to be tied up at 3. Oh, my God. Face off one. Niederreiter gets a quick wrister off. Rantanen did great in geometry in school. Takes a great route for that fucking puck. All right, here we go. McKinnon back to Rantanen. Rantanen, another fantastic Finn pass to nobody. To fucking nobody. Oh, my God. All right, just get me off. Coach, I don't want to play anymore. I don't want to play this game anymore. I want to save my energy for the next game. Just get me off the ice, all right? This is. I'm going to get a suspension. I'm going to get injured. I'm going to get something. Rantanen slow as fuck. Tell me about it. Sore loser. Sorry to our Finnish viewers. No, I turned into a true-born Don Cherry Canadian here in the playoffs, boys. It's all about Canada. Fucking Euro trash. Here we go. Pacioretty up to French fries. Pound! Missed by a fucking mile. I can't score on Devin Dude. You want to fight? You want to fucking fight, Suter? Let's go. I'll fight you. They won't let me fight, boys. Nobody wants to fight here on Minnesota. Why would they fight? They're up by 3 with 17 seconds left. It would be foolish. Yeah, nobody wants to fight. Voodoo, full game for 7. No, we can't do the full game, boys. It's got to be the exact same. If I get kicked out, I get kicked out. There's no enhancing it. There's no making it easier. We just have to have a better simulation. All right, here we go. Breaking it up. French fries. Oh, there's 4 guys to beat in the neutral zone. Look at this. French fries. There's nothing I can do. Why? I just wanted to have a good playoff run, and now in round number 1, I gotta go to game 7 against this piece of shit, Devin Dubnyk, who's just playing like God himself. This is ridiculous, boys. All right, I'm not liking this. I'm not liking this one bit. This could be all she wrote for everything. The entire first season. Gonzo Alonso. just because I'm going to lose in round one of the fucking Minnesota Wild and Devin Dubnyk. Oh my, what do I got to do? I need some help, boys. I need help once again. Don Cherry, please help me, please. All right, here we go. Don Cherry, what do you have to say? Get the hell out there and play like a true Canadian. Don't worry about losing. Put the puck on the net. You're facing another Canadian, Devin Dubnyk, so of course you're facing a hard task. All right, but just trust in yourself. Get the hell out there and grind it down. I believe in you, French fries. Thumbs up, baby. Thumbs up. All right. There it is. Don Cherry with Coach's Corner giving me my last piece of advice for Canada's best player, the French Fry Master. Is it going to be enough? So dismiss. Let me advance the days. I got to remember to save it as well. Let me just save it. Game number 7, boys. Oh, my God. My ears. Sorry about that. If that ruined your ears, I'm so sorry. It is what it is. There you go, my ears. We believe. TPSP, you pleb. You know what? Maybe that's a good idea. Make my player a little bit better. Player grow. Skill tree. All right, let's improve our skill tree then. TP and SP. Hang on a second. So I have 6 TP available and 5 SP. So skating. What about my specialties? Do I have any of those yet? Those cost SP, right? Yeah, I got to buy one for 3. So I want to use my TPs right now. So skating. We want skating. I want to be as fast as possible. All right, so I got those. What about this? Speed would go up by 1,000 points. All right, power skater speed 3. Grab that sucker. Purchase. Yeah. How much did that cost? 3. All right. What about this? Power skating agility. That'll go up also. What's this, though? Acceleration. We're going to want acceleration. There you go. Acceleration, boys. So I have 1 TP available now. What's this? Power lungs. Endurance. Yeah, I want to be able to stay out there a lot longer. So we're putting everything in. We got to make them better. And SPs, empty, so I can buy 1. Which one should I get here? I'm going to need, like, wrist shot power or something. All right, so I can put the puck past the freaking goalie. Yeah, my wrist shot accuracy is already 99. What about wrist shot power? Wrist shot power. I got to get that up to 89, all right? We need a harder wrist shot. So, boom, there it is. Purchase specialty. So there are all these specialties I've purchased, boys. Get in there. All right, long-range shooting. And I can also buy 1 more and purchase a 1. Is there any 3-in-1s? There's no more. Oh, there's a medic. Yeah, all right. You know what? I might as well just buy it right now. I got 3 SP. Let's buy it. All right, there you go. And we will go. Oh, actually, there's a back skating one. Let's see. Back skating. And that'll add it to speed. There you go. Speed. More speed. All right, there you go. So pure speed. So when I get the puck, I'm going to use those Connor McDavid jets to freaking get around the bend and try to get a backhand, forehand, 5-hole or a forehand, backhand across the goaltender. All right, by the 3rd slot. I got it, boys. The French Fry Master is doing steroids. Woo-wee. All right, ladies and gentlemen, 1,300 of you in here. You've showed up for this moment. Game freaking 7. Home ice advantage. We won a few games. We won 2 games on home ice. We lost 1. So we should be okay here. I thought I accidentally simulated by accident. That would have been bad. So we're going to need a real good first period. I'm going to do a real-time simulation for this, all right? Real-time simulation for game number 7. First period is underway. What is going to happen here between the Avalanche and the Minnesota Wild? Shots are even. Minnesota's starting to take off, though, in the shots. 8-3. Pekka Rinne, I'm going to need you. Ian Cole from the point, baby. Ian Cole gives the Colorado Avalanche a 1-goal lead. Patrick Maroon, the veterans. Yes. St. Louis, he was a stud for St. Louis, and now that's a 2-goal lead for the Colorado Avalanche. Yes, baby. Yes. All right, so second period. Just maintain this lead. Maintain this freaking lead. 18 minutes left. Come on. Don't let them get even 1. Oh, no, power play for Minnesota. Goes nowhere. Good job, penalty killers. And Pekka Rinne, 10 minutes left. 9 minutes. Yes, Nathan MacKinnon, our team's best players are coming through for us here. 3-0 lead in game 7 before the simulation is even over. Let's go, boys. 3-0. Yeah, it will be 3-0 in this game. So, all we got to do is play some good defense right here. All we got to do. 4-3 Minnesota. Oh, no, the 3-goal lead in game 7. Oh no, the Toronto Maple Leaf meltdown. I gotta play good defense. Snowbird with the subscription. Appreciate it, buddy. Appreciate it. I'm gonna try for you guys. Matt Schneider, the Shady Gopher. I missed your subscriptions as well. Thank you very much, but I gotta focus, boys. I gotta focus. Big choke incoming. Rigged. Well, we're the better team, right? We have the better regular season. We should have a better sim, especially on home ice here. So back in the can, the Pepsi Center for Game 7. The Avalanche have a 3-goal lead. Let's go. Let's go. Rantanen, he's got that. I'm looking for shots. Dubnyk, put it on Dubnyk and make him feel some pain. Yeah, yeah. I'm going to be in your grill the entire fucking night, Devin Dubnyk. Don Cherry told me that you're Canadian. All right, I know you've got that crazy hockey blood in you. All right, but I'm a better Canadian. So here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. We face off one by Nathan. Zadorov, gonna find French fries. French fries, top level, Dubnyk. Still making those saves on the French fry master. Dubnyk, that's all right. Just keep putting the puck on the net. It doesn't even matter if we're not scoring. We're getting offensive zone faceoffs, which is good. All right, what's the series score? It's game 7, buddy. There's only one score it could be. 3-3. Here we go, here we go, here we go. French fries got that puck. Looking back to the point. Smart play, smart play. Get out to the outside. Look for maybe a pass coming in. All right, there's a fantastic Finn pass. McKinnon gonna find Rantanen. Oh, there you go, Dubnyk. We're all over you. We are all over you. We got the better team. We came to play here in game 7. You're Minnesota Wild. Leaderless. Leaderless right now. McKinnon, we have two fantastic Canadians on this line. Here we go. No, no, no. Rantanen gonna lose. Oh, he gets it. Nice job, right? Find French fries. French fries. Short side. Oh, I can't get that shot off. He's always in my way. I gotta stop trying for it. Niederreiter up to Suter, over to Michael Granlund. Now defense, defense on this shift. Hard defense. No, get out of there. Suter's got it. He's pushing up, looking for that wrister blocked in front by Zadorov. Now I got those boosters. I got those boosters. Let's go, McKinnon. Let's go, McKinnon. Oh, hit on the board. Still going, still going, still going the Canadian way. Rantanen, he finds it. Oh, Rantanen can't finish. Down low if you need it. No, I gotta get off. I gotta get off. Skate, skate, skate now, French fries. Skate now, French fries. Skate now, my man. Get off the ice. Here come the Minnesota Wild with a shot. Oh, that's dangerous. We should watch it until it gets out of the zone, so it's fair. All right, Landeskog is breaking it up. 3-0 lead for Colorado. Down to 12-12. No sim goal. That's huge. All right, so we're almost halfway through the period. We just got to make sure we don't get scored on this shift, and we're going to give ourselves a great chance. Koivu. Oh, my God. Zucker in. Oh, that's dangerous. Pekka Rene is going to make that save. Good job, Pekka. Good job, my man. No mistakes right now. No throwing it out. Joe, close them out, Johnny. Close them out. I'm doing my best, boys. We got this here in Colorado. Face off. French fries. French fries. He's going to put those boosters on. No, no, no. They're stepping up, though. They're trying to get the puck back. That's a neutral zone turnover for French fries. I don't like that. Eberle. No, no, no. Don't let him take that shot. Don't let him. No, no. Niederreiter. Don't let him take that high slot shot. Looking for. No, no. Granny Smith now. He's going to be cutting to the net. Oh, good job by Eric Johnson. Not letting Granny Smith get away from him. Absolute brilliant Norris defensive play right there. French fries, he's got it. Boosters, boosters, boosters. I can't get around the bend. I can't get around. No, they keep nudging me. French fries got it though. French fries back to the point. Play it smart. Yeah, play it smart. Stay open. Off the boards. There you go. To Rantanen. Darting to the net now. Rantanen, cycle it with me, my man. McKinnon. Back to Johnson. Back to Rantanen. Rantanen with the wrister. Another huge save by Dubnyk. Keeping his team somewhat in it. Got to play some defense. Got to get back. How am I the first guy back, McKinnon? Eberle, yeah, baby. Oh, Matt Nieto and Caden Patrick. Go, Caden. What are you cutting back for? Oh, this stupid game. Another. I got to do it again. I have to do it again. It's like it's all scripted. They have no clue where the fucking puck is when it's not on someone's stick. All right? Matt Nieto goes. Look at Caden. If I'm Caden Patrick ready, I'm waiting for the puck to go onside, and then I'm darting to the front of the net. I'll just sit over here and, oh, wait, oh, I should go. Oh, I should have gone. I get it. I'll get it. All right, that might fix that for NHL 30, boys. Fucking joke. Fucking joke. It's like when you have a face-off and someone pokes it. It's like when the puck's not on their stick, on a player's stick, they have no clue where it is on the ice. They have no script to tell them what to do. It's a goddamn joke. 7 minutes left here in the third period. Oh, yeah, we're killing it. Face-off. No. Pattern. There you go. French fries getting in there on the forecheck still. Trapping it up now, boys. French fries is getting back. Greenway is going to dump it in. All right. Jordan Greenway. Nice dumping chase, you stupid moron. Top 10 in points, and it's a Colorado Avalanche lockout. Rantanen, McKinnon, and the French Fry Master. Beautiful. Pekka Rene is carrying right now. Yeah, he is. He's doing a great job. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. No. Suter. I'm going to dump it in. Get back there. I'm going to get back to help. Get back to help. I'm here if you need it. Fling it around. Yep, I'm here if you need it. I'm here if you keep flinging it around to nobody. That's another great programming note, AI. Just keep flinging it around. When you're along the board, just fling it around. Don't go to the boards where someone's open. Just fling it around the net to where players are. It's such a joke. That's another developer programming note. They're just like, all right, so we want them to fling the puck out every time they have it and there's someone near them behind the net. Doesn't matter what else is out there. Just fling it. Just fling it. $79.99, please. Yeah, where's the $79.99 emotes right now in the chat, boys? That's what Domsky made them for. JT Brown, Breaking it up to Joel Eriksson-Ek. Joel Eriksson-Ek trying to go around the outside. No, ain't going to happen. Ain't going to happen. Nope, French Rice covering that slot. Covering that. No, Jordan Greenway back to the point. Jared Spurgeon back to Greenway. Going to find Jared Spurgeon again. French Rice making sure that that slap shot is not a possibility. Yeah, keep on passing it. Keep on passing it. You guys are down by three. You guys got to get the puck on the net. Greenway flinging around. Yeah, they just have the outsides. You guys can have the outsides all you want. I will stay right here in the slot. Man, how are you going to get back from a 3-0 deficit when you won't put the puck on the net, EA? There you go. They finally get the pass they were looking for. Doesn't, oh, pass that back. There you go. Rantanen, nice little breakout. Nice breakout. MacKinnon finds French Fries. French Fries going to get that puck to Rantanen. Ooh, stripped off the puck by JT Brown. There you go. MacKinnon finds Rantanen. Rantanen, that shot. No, I'll get him on the other side. Here, Jared Spurgeon. There you go. I found him coming out. The Wendell Clark hit, baby. There's the emote, 79.99. All right, I'm staying out here, coach. I'm staying out here. I deserve this. It's a 3-0. Hang on a sec. A little sauce through. No, no, no. We don't need any of that. We don't need any of that, French fries. All right. I'm playing stupid. I am playing. You know what? Let's just get off. I got to save my energy for round number two. The rest of the team did great. I can watch this from the bench. All right, less stress. There it is, ladies and gents. Round number one. It was an adventure. All right, it was dangerous, but it seems like we have the victory in our back pocket. 3-0 lead in game seven with 30 seconds remaining, boys. Almost fucked it all up. Yeah, we almost did, but we got a good sim. Gabriel Landeskog, the captain, looking to pad his stats. We have 20 seconds left here in round number one, boys. 30-second choke. Nah, it's not going to happen. We have the fantastic Finn Pekkarinen. Finns are great for goaltending. Don't get me wrong about that. Oh, Everly with the shot. Another good save. Caden Pacioretty, the future as well. Get it out, my man. 3-2-1, and the Colorado Avalanche have defeated the Minnesota Wild in round number one. What a wild series there, ladies and gents. Back and forth. They tied it up twice at 2-2 and then at 3-3. But over the course of the regular season, the Colorado Avalanche were the better team, and it showed. When it mattered, it showed, boys. Goodwood. And we can thank Don Cherry for that. Both times when we listened to Coach's Corner, it ended up being a victory the very next. Look at, wow, look at Caden Pacioretty's flow. Caden Pacioretty's got the greatest flow I've ever seen. He's got like Targaryen hair. He's already like 60 years old. What the fuck was that? Oh my God, Caden Pacioretty's flow is amazing, bro. Officially with the subscription, appreciate it. Snowbird, if I forgot you, appreciate it. When will it be up? I don't know. I'm going to make it, I'm going to have to cut up the beginning to avoid any copyright with the Hockey Night in Canada themes. So probably either late today or early tomorrow. He's in the 70s. Holy shit, that flow of gray hair. Maybe he dyes it gray. It's silver hair, boys. It's not gray. It's silver, all right? Nice. You actually do countdowns correctly. Nicely done, Johnny. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it. All right, so Patrick Maroon and Ian Cole with the first two goals of the game, and then Nathan MacKinnon getting that third goal. And what did I say about two-goal leads, right? Beautiful, boys, beautiful. In fact, I think I need a little bit of a break. We need a celebration song. Don't you guys agree? So, Domsky,
how's it going,
hit
boys?
It, buddy.
I'm superb, man. Here. How's it going, boys? Johnny Superb, man. Here.
Fighting Pokemon! Shut the door! What? What?
Oh, are you kidding me?
Flying Pokemon! What the hell?
What can we do?
Flying Pokemon! Come on! Fuck! Fuck! No! Flying Pokemon! Golok!
No! How's it going, boys? Johnny Superb, man, here. How's it going, boys? Johnny Superb, man, here.
No! No, Kucherov! You fuck! Fuck!
Shies up an ice.
You fuck! Fuck!
Shies up an ice.
You fuck! 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 Flying Pokemon! Shut the door! What? What?
Oh, are you kidding me?
Flying Pokemon! What the hell? Flying Pokemon! Come on! Fuck! Fuck! No! Flying Pokemon! Golok! No!
Horse shit. Holy fuck. Fucking horse shit, boys. I'm done with this bullshit franchise known as the Toronto Maple Leafs. And turn on NHL.com, and the Toronto Maple Leafs have traded Phil Kessel.
Scheisse Panizza.
To the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Scheisse Panizza.
Oh, great. So this is what I get for being a loyal Maple Leaf fan. What the fuck's the point, man? I think I'm done. In fact, I know I'm done. I'm becoming a goofball McGundy American.
Fuck!
Flying poke-jack. Flying poke-jack. Oh!
Fly poke-jack, Rudy, get the hell out of here, son. It still works. Fly poke-jack.
What the fuck is this? All right, enough of that. It's our celebration song, boys. So, got my voice back. We had a great live stream today. Game 7 victory over the Minnesota Wild. Scheisse Panizza, boys. Absolutely. Scheisse Panizza, absolutely. So we're going to do a raid. We'll raid the top NHL streamer who's got a face cam. So make sure to give that guy some love for you. I always love seeing the guys react. When do you guys want to do round number 2? Maybe I'll do it tomorrow at 11 a.m. or 12 a.m. No freaking promises, though. All right? I don't know what tomorrow holds. I don't know if I'm going to wake up tomorrow. My voice is going to be shit. But I like this format for playoff games. We can have a lot of fun with this. And instead of breaking it up over, you know, 2 videos on YouTube, because then it gets spoiled for you guys, it's all in one. All right, where's the download for that? I'll get it for Domsky, don't worry. So before we do our raid, we're going to go out with the nice Hockey Night in Canada theme. I want to thank everyone for showing up. There won't be any YouTube videos up today because I have some things to do and I wanted to get this stream done. But tomorrow we'll get back at it, some Civ. I got to get The Walking Dead going. I got to get a bunch of things going. But the good news is that our playoff run will continue, boys. So stick around on the channel for after the Hockey Night in Canada outro. And I will send you guys to a new channel and give that guy or that girl plenty of love. So plenty of 2BC love. Thanks again, boys. And I'll see you next time.